was a guy there. How the hell did I get stuck behind that thing? Why are there iron chunks in a weapon rack?
Not ready yet.
Bro, these fucking stacks disappearing is so annoying. That's where we have like a quick low in damage while we're running around.
Need more time.
For CD to come back up. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it. Fix it. Exiting this dungeon leaves a little bit to be desired, I must say. And again, that's kind of in the story of these.
Need more time. Need time for that.
I say maybe it's something, it's like if I get off the screen too fast, they don't follow me, but it happened in, what's it called as well? Right in front of my face, that clip we did yesterday, Infernal Hordes. I don't think that's the case. What is this stuff? Double J Ancestral Chest. Another stack thing here. Whatever it is.
Need
searching
more time.
Corpses for something. Probably the treasure room, looks like. Gonna be able to afford Korean barbecue. I'm probably gonna go with Korean barbecue.
Not ready yet.
Key bad. Treasure room key. And here's the treasure room. Nice. Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of ovals there too. We have a lot of ovals now.
Need more time.
Not bad for ovals these runs. One of those. Cool. What key did we get? We got another one of the quest ones. Nahantu.
Not in town.
Life per second and fire resist. Vigor per second.
Damn this old knee.
Damn this old knee. My things are about to wear off, actually. Okay, I think I'm good for this. We can Gamba. I had, like, okay gold from it, too. Not terrible. Not El Terrible.
Not in town.
need to start crafting our Giga Gems at some point. I'm not excited about it, but
it does need to happen.
Only four of them currently because we're over armor capped, so I don't actually need them. Don't really need the skulls yet. I'll probably start with these for the crit dam because it's so biggie smalls. Although we do need some all res strength. Maybe we'll do the all res to work towards that. I don't want to spend 30 for 31 Forgotten Souls on that, though, right now. Or are we gamboing pantaloons? I mean, what to gamba indeed? Could go for another Writhing Moon. I mean, we're just going for double GA stuff right now, right?
Wear it proudly, dear.
Peacemonger's signet. Band of First Breath. Casting a vague consumes stack resolve to generate vigor. Gain armor height's passive effect. Max life. 110% damage for 4 seconds after gaining resolve? Lucky hit chance while you have a barrier. I mean, the damage from resolve sounds cool, but
it was marvelous.
The rest is like
you.
Meh.
An inquiring mind. Welcome, welcome.
Welcome, welcome.
Been fighting hard? That wasn't too hard.
That's what she said.
Stop. Well, now wear it proud.
Not bad, but you could do much better.
Do come again.
Yeah, not a single ancestral. Unlucky. Okay. I need to solve my fooding situation. IRL. Or we can't, Iger. I was actually just reading your message. Can't read?
Can't do that here.
Masterworking and
you
gems
look like you've seen battle.
Are good things for us right now. Both require a certain forgotten soul for my forgotten holes. Experience increased by 15%. Oh, what's that from? Oh, I think that's... Oh, that was the from the well. Oh, shit, bro. It's a 1 hour, 15% boost. Oh, we gotta go do something. I mean, Pit gives the most XP, but I'm a little pitted out for now. I'm down to hoard it up a bit. Let's do like a 10 waiver. What's that mean? Actually, let's do 8. I do have to handle food, though. What do? But time is ticking. Oops, dear. Okay, I'll be right back. Warm up some food. Miri. Alright.
Not in town.
I think Mr. Rob's taking a nap. I was back. Well, he's gone like 3.5 weeks. Then he came back for a bit while like I was gone. And then he just got back yesterday. So overall, like almost 5 weeks. I haven't like really seen him much. But yeah, he's back now. Wait, experience again. I think this one's about 8. Come, friends. Come to
Sneego. Have you wandered?
I got Hellborn on this run, I swear to God. I just want like a giga run. He's going to keep spawning in the same spot every time. That's okay too. Not a bad start. Hellborn. Fuck. That one's okay. These dry spell for sloot, damn.
Need time for them.
So long. That's nice, I don't know. I honestly get a little bit lonely when I'm home alone all day. Like, I don't notice it when I stream with you guys, but it's usually like afterwards. I'm like, wow. Too big at the house and shit. Nice to have Mr. Rob around. Someone's gotta not throw the Brita, right? W.
Need more time.
Ooh, Hellborn. Wait, is it the good Hellborn? Yes, it is. Oh, it's Hellfire. I mean, it's still Hellborn, which is not a good one. Good spawn. The Giga spawn one. Not yet, at least. Too.
Need time for this.
Grading Hellborn. These are all terrible. These are all not very good. take care of, man. I miss eating vegetables. Fruit. I go for an apple right now. I bet.
Need time.
Destroying this, but at the mercy of like getting good axes. We're not. Exalted Hellborn. Plus one Hellborn when spawned. The problems we need them to spawn is like set events, not just in the rain. That's like the most important one to get for this. Looks like they only spawn on like the very first wave. I'm curious if that had that butcher that we had to like emergency port out yesterday spawn again.
Not
Ego
ready.
One. They would fucking destroy him now, but a little scary, man. I felt uneasy yesterday with him. Spire. Oh, well, there's a Stalker Devil. Well, it's not the same one as the one that can invade you, but still 25 ether, I'll take it.
Fresh meat.
There he is. Hello. That's quite a bit of HP. Joke. Compared to the rest of the shit we're doing, you know?
Quite the challenge, eh?
That XP pool that we got from the Nightmare Dungeon is pretty fog, to be honest. Sort of 15%.
Need more time.
Come on, get in here, dude. Might spawn in time. Nice. Aether Lords. Should be beefy enough. That's so inefficient, man. It takes so long to kill compared to everything else.
Open its flesh. Tear out its living soul.
Jesus. Calm down, little bro.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Exalted Council, 50% increased damage, fade cooldown, but Council plus 15. Take this one. Get in here. stack fucking more off again. Jesus. Why does this keep happening? I mean, it's a bug, clearly. But
need more time. Not ready yet.
That's where that guy spawned from.
Not ready yet.
That hit would have killed it. Just a moment too late. Look at our damage on this compared to yesterday. You know how long this took yesterday? Pumping that. Easy peasy. I love it when a plan comes together. Restoration, yum yum. What we get? Okay. Not terrible.
Basically, actually, it's a slightly worse version of what we're.
Not a single new building or anything else? I mean, I get the disappointment, but the base game is very fun. No? How much was the DLC? Let's do one more of those while we still have that XP bonus. Let's do a 10 waiver. Bad, she wanted some petting, but like my lunch was in my face. I was busy pressing buttons. One, come here. start biting, then no. What's this? Not very many good options.
You fight to live.
Wait until the, you couldn't come down between the waves. Animals. That dog is horrible. Come back now. This cat, dude. These cats are mine. It's only 9 euro for the DLC? Oh, bro. Is it a big planet at least? Is there like a planet Phobos? Something good, Aether Lords, Soul Spires, on fire. The new DLC is mostly negative for Starfield. I mean, it did, like, I read some of those reviews, like, we read them, like, for example, came out and stuff. They, apparently, like, just nothing's been addressed with the game in terms of what feedback has been given, what people wanted.